Hai, chào mọi người.
No. Rồi, mình sẽ kết tiếp theo nhé.
Thank you. Player one, choose.
Mama. Ah! not run away. Fatty legs and fatty cheeks.
为啥呢？Rồi, mình sẽ kết tiếp theo nhé. Thank you.
bit of my hair with some magic berries. We'll make for a good hair rejuvenation punch. Now to activate the magic berries. It tastes great. Better go lock all the doors.
Hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is working.
left in a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly. Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right.
I get it. It's a nice program, all on brand. Hard to be happy about it with manufacturers on our necks about it, because we can't fight stupid hockey boxes.
Rich.
You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more habitable. Is
ready.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with toys when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. It was such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really wish I could go back to being a kid, I mean. And it's weird, because adults are just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young when it's just something. Right?
All right, I think we're getting a little off track.
Bye bye mọi người.